Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. If you are new here, please just subscribe to this channel and like this video. I would really appreciate it. So welcome to a spend a day with me. Guys, I'm getting ready to go and do my hair. Just wanna take a quick bath, then I go to the hair salon. I've already had my breakfast, coffee and amagwinya. I know I said I wanted to lose belly fat and all, but you guys, I couldn't resist the smell of amagwinya, but I need to just discipline myself and stop eating unhealthy because the belly fat is there and I'm not happy. You know, guys, now we need to get ready for December. It's July, you know, so I'm excited to do my hair today. Like, ever since this year started, I haven't done any hairstyle because of my hairline. So I don't know if they'll be able to. I'll just do my hair then. I'll just do edges because there's no hairline, but I want to do my hair so bad. Like, I'm tired of wearing wigs. I'm tired of dyeing my hair. Like, I'm tired. Okay, so we'll see there. And my forehead is so big, but we'll see, man, we'll see. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. Please continue watching. I will see you throughout. Bye. Let me take a bath. I'm done taking a bath. I repeated the same clothes, guys, because I only changed these clothes when I was taking my son to daycare. So I was like, you know what, I'll just repeat these clothes, then I'll change later on during the day, because why not, guys. Hey guys, you know, I combed my hair. My hairline is so bad. Like, it's so bad. But let me just go and see. Guys, please recommend anything that I can try to bring back my hairline. You know, even when I'm done doing my hair, it's going to be worse because it's going to be pulled backwards like this. So it's going to be really, really bad. I don't know, man. I don't know, yes. But I'm tired. I'm tired of looking like my dad. I'm tired of looking like my dad. I just want to go do my hair, then the rest will follow. Okay, if the hairline is still bad, then I will just buy a hairband, then I will put it here. Guys, I'm tired of looking like my grandfather. Like, even my boyfriend, oh, he's always mocking me. Hey, one day we will die, guys. What is this? Sweet Nina, what is this flavor? Hi, one day. Guys, I'm back from the salon. I told you guys about my forehead. Got like a sana, at least I look much better now, yo, than I did before. Yazin. I'm so glad that at least now I can braid my hair. Yo, I was going through it, Kesana. So I'm preparing something to eat now. I'm so hungry, guys. We need restaurants inside our saloon. Ha! We get so hungry, La Piana. And you can't even stand up and say you're going to buy something to eat. No. Yo, you have to stay there, Jay. It is what it is. I bought a pie steak and kidney and chicken wings, a garage. Let's see what's happening. So guys, I bought this at the garage. These are chicken wings. I almost said hot wings. These are chicken wings and this is a steak and kidney pie. I'm so hungry, guys. I want to eat fast before I fetch my son from the crash. I know, guys, but like, yeah, I want to eat quickly before I fetch him because he's going to disturb me, you know.
please don't mind the noise in the background, guys. I stay in the township, so it's bound to happen, you know? Then, girl, being a mother, being a mom, I went to Pep, ne? To buy something for my skin because I've been like on and off, yeah, but with my skincare routine. And I was like, you know what? Look at my skin, guys. It's so bad. Okay, never mind in Zumba, but overall my skin is so bad. So I just went to buy some things. Then I just got these two because Ezinye Azika, the scrub and the, I think it's the face cream. I didn't find them. I ended up going to the kids section, guys. I don't know why I went there because the plan was not to buy anything for my son. I know. And I the aim was to buy myself I'm a slippers because I'm a slippers, like you know those boots slippers. Don't that was the aim, but now look what I got. I ended up going to the kids section just to find something that I can buy, and I've already bought him winter clothes. Like, I don't know why, but I just saw this and I was like, okay, this is cheap, like 60 rand for a hoodie and a trouser. I was like, you know what, let me buy that. It's cheap, at least like pili sasa yake, guys. Sasa ya bantwana, it's not for us, you know. And then I also bought this same set but different color. It's also the trouser as well as the hoodie. It was also 60 rand, so it's 120 for these four items, you know. And I was like, you know what, it's a bargain, let me buy it. I know Kesana, I'm a tracksuit was at Pep. I've bought tracksuits at Pep. One wash, all over, you know, but it's fine, like for staying in the house because it's cold now. Even going to daycare, guys, you know. So I don't stress myself, oh, I have to dress him like a vele vele. No, election, like kids, they just wear anything that they can wear, you know. No one's looking at someone. No. Then I also bought this for him, a crutch. They want this. So they wanted the wax crayons, then these are for him. Guys, let me eat quickly so that I can fetch my son. It's 4:10 now. Let me eat quickly before he gets back, you know. Bye.